Hi. I was just taking a tiny little sip of this water here that I'm saving. Yeah, there's still a lot of it left. Look, right up to there. I'm on my way to remind Oscar not to fill his swimming pool because there's a water shortage. Oh, no!
What's wrong with you?
What is that?
Well, if you must know, Pink Puss, it's my new trash fountain. It's based on a famous grouch statue of a skunk in deep concentration. It's called the Stinker. It's awful, isn't it?
But there's water coming from his mouth.
Well, what'd you expect, chocolate milk?
Where does the water go, Oscar?
Well, it goes into my trash can, then down into the ground.
Oscar, you're wasting water!
So?
But there's a water shortage! You can't let water run away into the ground. We need it to drink and to wash in. We don't have enough, and you're wasting it.
Yeah. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Waste, waste, waste.
Oscar, turn the fountain off right now.
Any other suggestions?
Yeah. Don't fill your swimming pool and don't wash your car.
I never wash my car, so I've saved enough water. This fountain stays on.
It goes off.
It stays on.
Off, Oscar.
On.
Now, how can I make him turn it off? Hey, I know. Oscar.
Mm-hmm.
You know what water is used to make?
No, and I don't care.
It's used to make mud.
He's right.
If you waste water and there's none left, how are you going to make mud?
You mean there could be a mud shortage?
If you waste water.
A mud shortage? This is a real crisis. We got to save all the water we can. Hey, Charlie! Mud alert! Okay, turn off the fountain! Wow. Hey, Telly.
Yeah?
You see that chain hanging out of the front of the trash can?
Yeah.
Pull that hard.
Okay. What is this, Oscar?
That was the plug to my swimming pool. You just emptied it.
You don't have to empty your pool. Just don't fill it.
Oh, now you tell me. Now I can't fill it till it rains. Hey, sorry, Fluffy. No more swimming for a while. There's a water shortage and a mud alert.
It worked. He stopped the fountain. Hey, this calls for a little sip of water.
Hey, stop. Don't drink that. Don't you know there's a water shortage?
He's right. Maybe later.